Hello guys, now I am going to present a video about obesity. Obesity is a complex disease involving an excessive amount of body fat. Taking too much of calories on a long-term basis can also lead to obesity. This increases the risk of health problems such as heart disease, diabetes and high BP. Obesity has some common specific causes such as pregnancy, genetics and too much of fatty foods. Its symptoms include GI reflux, trouble sleeping and eating disorders. Now we can cure obesity by lifestyle, food, yoga and exercises. Our first step is lifestyle. Some of the lifestyle changes can also used to treat obesity. Increase in physical activity through diet and exercises. Our second step must be food. Eat more vegetables, fruits and whole grains such as brown rice and wheat. Our third step is yoga. Regular practice of asana is useful to reduce fat in various parts of body. First is Virabhadrasana. And the second one is Trikonasana. Our fourth step is exercise. First is knee hugs. And the second one is squatting. And the third one is high knees. At last, I am going to mention some home remedies. Daily morning, take a mixture of 1 tablespoon of honey and lemon juice in warm water. Add tomatoes, carrot and green leaf vegetables in food. Thank you guys for watching this video.